A fifth day of deliberations for the jury deciding whether to convict a former New England Patriots player of murder. As you know by now, Aaron Hernandez is charged with killing Olden Lloyd in 2013. By our count, the jury has been deliberating now for about 22 hours. Just a few minutes ago, they sent another question to the judge. Eyewitness News reporter Brian Yacono joining us live with the latest in Hernandez on trial. What did the jurors ask this time, Brian?
Well, Patrick, this note was a request to take a smoke break, which really speaks to just how much time this jury is spending on its deliberations. The judge approved that request, but reminded the jury they can only deliberate when all 12 are present.
Court is in session. Be seated, please.
After 2 days off for the weekend, the jury briefly entered the courtroom at 9 a.m., marking the start of day 5 of deliberations. The judge only addressed the jurors to confirm they have not been influenced.
If any of you had any difficulty following any of my instructions not to talk about or in any fashion communicate about, look at, listen to, or do any research about this case, anything at all that you think could be relevant to the case for Mr. Hernandez.
Hernandez himself entered the courtroom confidently, looking directly at his fiancee, Shayana Jenkins, sitting in the front row, Olden Lloyd's family sitting just to her right. Now, aside from today's note, which again was about a smoking break, it came down just about 40 minutes ago. This jury has so far only inquired about evidence. With Mobile Newsroom, Brian Yacono, Eyewitness News.
And coverage continues on the Aaron Hernandez jury deliberations. Starting tonight live at 5, you can follow up-to-the-minute Twitter updates from reporter Susan Campbell and our live stream from the courtroom when there are developments. You can find them all at WPRI.com.